This is Grandpa's stream. He called this spot his own back in 1963 when Crystal Falls was home, sweet home. Up at dawn, you must be kidding me, 'cause that old clock had just struck five in the middle of my dream. Down forest lanes, the tall grass swishing, lullaby that's got me wishing I was back in bed instead of fishing in Grandpa's stream. Down forest lanes, the tall grass swishing, lullaby that's got me wishing I was back in bed instead of fishing in Grandpa's stream. Brother Ted and I sat quiet as we drove on through the trees for what seemed a million miles just to get to Grandpa's stream. With a glimmer in his eye, Grandpa stopped the Jeep and said, "Boys, let's grab our rods, it's time to catch some trout today." Down the wet path, branches slapping, Grandpa smokes his cigar laughing. We never knew just what might happen on our way to Grandpa's stream. Down the wet path, branches slapping, Grandpa smokes his cigar laughing. We never knew just what might happen on our way to Grandpa's stream. Just 10 years old, how could I understand that Grandpa wouldn't be around when I'd grown to be a man? Moments in life tucked away there in my brain, sweeter still each time my heartstrings pull them out again. Grandpa was an engineer, built highway bridges through the years, washed away with a bump and a beer and a trip to Grandpa's stream. Grandpa was an engineer, he built highway bridges through the years, he washed away with a bump and a beer and a trip to Grandpa's stream. Now and then I see his waiters on the wall, I hear the clock out in the hall as it chimes its solemn din. The hours we spent watching Grandpa cast his line are moments fixed in time that won't come our way again. Couldn't say what I'd be missing if Grandpa never took us fishing, 'cause my dreams are still alive, it seems, in Grandpa's stream. Couldn't say what I'd be missing if Grandpa never took us fishing, 'cause my dreams are still alive, it seems, in Grandpa's stream.